Hi guys. Oh, my light is a little bright. Okay. Guess what? I am losing my mind most days, it feels like, and I just realized that I signed up to hop on live today and tell you all about my look at my light. It's like I'm fiddling with it. This one behind me is kind of bright. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna turn a little bit. I'm still trying to tweak my videos and lighting situations. Okay, that's a little better, not as bright, okay? My name is Kristen Bishop, and I signed up to hop on today and tell you my story and about my journey with Synagence. So I absolutely love, love, love this company, and I'm going to give you a little bit of a different perspective because I signed up when I was more busy and my life was more full than I could ever imagine. So if you are considering this, but you have several children, if you're busy, if your kids are really involved, if your husband travels for work and you think, I just can't have another thing on my plate, you are going to want to listen to what I have to say because that is exactly how I felt. I have four children, first of all. My first is 10. I have 5-year-old twins, and I have a 6-week-old daughter, Hope Olivia. I just had her, and my entire journey with Synagence, I have been pregnant now with a newborn and nursing. So I am here to tell you it is possible, and you even still get to shower and do your hair like once a week if you have time. And right now, just so you know, I have like the sweetest neighbor girl upstairs in my nursery holding my baby so I can talk to you. So women are amazing. We can make it happen, right? We can make it happen even though we're like functioning on 1 hour of sleep. So I'm gonna tell you really quickly why I signed up. A lady in my neighborhood was posting these crazy videos of this lipstick that did not come off. You could rub, 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 and it did not come off. I love lipstick. I always am wearing bright colored lipstick, but I have a husband and I have children who don't like me coming at them to kiss them with bright lipstick on. Anyway, I was in the middle of infertility treatments. I don't know how many of you have had to do infertility treatments, but I actually have had to do really invasive ones. IVF with ICSI at the University of Utah is the place that has helped me conceive my last three children. So it is very, very expensive, very draining, and it is very emotional. Oh goodness, I have people just pulling up to my door. Hopefully they don't ring and knock because I'm busy. And I was in the middle of IVF. I was only a week away from finding out if it worked or not, if I was going to be pregnant, and we had spent like $20,000 to try and have a baby. And I went to this party and I immediately fell in love, and I immediately, without even asking, walked up to the host of this party and said, "Can I sign up?" And this is why: I can do simple math. That's all. It's $55. I was going to pay $55 to buy one, or I could pay $55 and buy lots at wholesale. So I'm telling you, A, it's just a logistical, fact that if you want to save money, you get yourself your own wholesale account. I did not intend that minute and that day to make it a business. But what happened was I had found something for me. I had found something that I absolutely loved. Someone's coming to my door. Like, this is what being a mom of four is like. Like, I'm so embarrassed. You guys are gonna have to hold on like 1 second. Has anyone gone live and had to like put you on hold? Okay, PS, 1 second. This is what being a mom boss is, okay? You have to do a lot at once. Can you go around back and deliver it? Thank you. Okay, guys, thank you. Sorry. Okay, so I was in the middle of IVF. I had been doing shots in my stomach. I had paid a fortune. I was stressed. I signed up on the spot. Best $55 ever, not only for the makeup, but for the friends, for the sisterhood, for the support, for the confidence boost, for the out that it gave me. I had a week later, I found out that that IVF cycle did not work. I had gone through all of it and it did not work. I was not pregnant. And I was heartbroken, but I threw myself, my heart, my soul, my energy, everything into this business, and I have never looked back. My commissions, my sales, my hard work paid for a second round of IVF, and my little hope Olivia, that's 6 weeks old, was paid for completely with Senogence. Now, all of my other rounds of IVF were put on loans or a home equity loan or credit cards. And so let me just tell you how amazing it felt to not only have found something that was for me, that gave me some confidence, that gave me an out, that I'm mom and I love mom. That's the best job ever. But it gave me this extra something. I have a phone. I have the internet. I can go to the McDonald's play place, buy them a kid's meal, turn on my Wi-Fi, and I can tell somebody or tell my friends or tell some women online about something that I love and that I was using anyway. Now, I have to tell you something. I have a cute friend who the other day posted on her Instagram all about this Maybelline product. And I thought to myself, oh my goodness, she spent time posting about it. She spent time taking a picture of it. She even went as far as to do a tutorial showing how to use the product. And I thought, girl, Maybelline doesn't even know who you are. Maybelline ain't gonna send you a check, and Maybelline is never going to like give you commissions or give you the potential of everything, the friends, the sisterhood, the camaraderie, the support, the confidence that Senogence provides for people every day. So I just thought, oh my goodness, we all have things we love and use. I mean, if I have a favorite recipe, I'm like forwarding it to my mom, to my sister, like, you got to make this. This business isn't about selling. It's not about pushing products on people. It's not even about making your friends and family feel obligated to buy something from you. It is about sharing something you love. Now, I was telling one of my downline the other night that she isn't a big lipstick wearer. We don't just sell lipstick. Lipstick is our wow product. Our lipstick is like kick butt for people who wear lipstick, but we sell skincare. Every woman in America washes their face, and if they don't, you're gonna find the next woman who does, because they should be, and 99% of them do. They wash their face. Anti-aging products are huge. Taking care of our skin is huge. We sell an entire skincare line. We sell an entire cosmetic line. And if you don't wanna wear lipstick, fine. Let me or your sponsor or whoever help you learn and educate yourself on all of our other products, because I promise you, when people try them, they sell themselves. They are wonderful. It's a $55 investment. Do it for you. Now, what I'm saying is, what I'm getting off tangent, I didn't even write down notes. I just had 5 minutes after I was nursing, and I thought, I'm gonna hop on and tell these guys how I honestly feel in my heart. I not only have contributed financially, not only has Senogence and the potential that is seriously here, if you just go out and you're happy and positive and share what you love, not only does it have so much potential to help you financially, it's hard to put into words, so I'm stumbling here. The friends that I have made, I reached out to, of course, my few best friends, but I have gotten close to girls that maybe once were just an acquaintance. At one point, I didn't know at all. And I think that that is what has been so fun. I've reconnected with girls that I knew 10, 12 years ago when I went to high school. And I am getting so excited for our event in October. We all go to leaders, we have seminar, there's conferences that we all have the opportunity to go to, and I swear it's like a 4-day girl party. And you get to talk makeup, and you get to bounce ideas off one another, and you just get to uplift and help each other. The sisterhood is like nothing else. It does not matter if you have zero people on your team. Jessica, we went to elementary, okay? We're like going back to kindergarten. We're rekindling these friendships from eons ago, right? But I'm on tangents. I'm so sorry. I obviously get very, very excited, if you can't tell, about this opportunity, because I feel like what I have done since day one is just invest a little bit of time in me and in this business every day, and it has given me so much more back than the $55 sign-up fee. I mean, so much more. There is such potential, I can't even tell you, and I think if you're on the fence, you deserve $55 and a chance. And because you've probably seen multiple people up on here and tell you their story, I hope somebody can relate to mine in that you're just exhausted of being the mom and only the mom. And my entire pregnancy was so like much easier because I felt like I just had this huge group of ladies, of friends who cared about me, who supported me. Last night, one of them was messaging me saying, "No, did you remember to eat something? Did you remember to take a drink of water? Because you're nursing and you need to take a break for you every once in a while." I didn't even know this girl before Sunagents. So we take care of each other. We are a family. And I hope more than anything, if you have questions, you can reach out to me. You can reach out to whoever added you to the page, and they would be happy to explain the details. But I'm here to tell you, it is okay as a mom to do something for you. What you will gain from a $55 investment is hard to put into just a few minute video. But please, under this video, leave as many comments or questions as you have. I can't see them popping in live, so I will be happy to answer them after. But I'm trying to think what else. My story is that I was able to save up. A week after I signed up, I found out my IVF didn't work. I went through months of medications. I worked really, really hard. I walked out of my house every day sharing something I loved, something that I used. And people could tell that I was passionate about it. And over time, being consistent with it, there's been a lot of people that have started and then quit. The only reason you would ever fail at it is just they just quit trying. And I have a lot of neighbors tell me, "You have been so consistent in it that you've established your reputation in it. We know that you're here to stay. We know that when we do need something, we can come to you." And I promise you, there are people that are just going to continue to be lifelong customers and friends for you. It might not take off super fast. It's not super, super easy, but it is work. Right now, I'm having to balance while my kids are at kindergarten and my baby is upstairs resting. Taking the 5 minutes to hop on and help customers or explain things to you, it is tricky. It is work, but I'm here to tell you that it is totally possible. You deserve to invest in you as the mom, and you will get so much from this experience. I hope that helped any of you who are considering it feel one way or the other about it and feel confident in your decision to just give it a try. And like I said, leave questions. I am happy to hop on. I forgot to tell you, last year I signed up in May, and by seminar, I was an Emerald Crown Princess, so my team had sold $4.5 million in that year. Now this year, I'm almost ranked back to Emerald Crown Princess, so my team has sold another almost 3.5, so almost 4 million since April. So I promise you, I can help you. I can show you the ropes. It is all about consistency and is all about going out every day happy, positive, and willing to share about something that you love and use. People can sense if you love it. They can sense if you use it. It's just your excitement. You don't have to be pushy. You do not have to obligate people to help you or to buy from you. Just be yourself. Share what you love, and I love Sunagents. I am in it for life. So I hope that helped. Leave some questions for me, and I'll be happy to answer. Bye, guys.